seems that way, Mr. Felix.
Give her the gas, Poinsy!
Ah, Pointdexter and Felix are coming home. What's that? A ray? Why, they're being pulled back.
Uh-oh, Mr. Felix. Something is wrong. We're going down.
Down? You mean we're gonna crash?
I believe so, Mr. Felix. Mr. Felix.
Not on the moon.
In the moon. In one of the craters.
Incredible. Their flying saucer just vanished inside a crater. My nephew, Pointdexter, is in danger. The professor, to the rescue. After all, blood is thicker than H2O. That's water.
Look, Mr. Felix. Footsteps. Look how big they are.
Uh-oh! What is it?
An insect, Mr. Felix. You greet him, but don't show any fear.
Fear? Me? Shake! A kissing bug! Tell him to stop!
I'll try, Mr. Felix. Now you stop that, Mr. Insect. Presumably, a mechanical monster, Mr. Felix. Paralyzed his antenna.
Gee!
Let's go before my battery runs down and that monster comes back to life. To the saucer! Mr. Felix, the battery has gone flat.
Look out!
Too late, Mr. Felix.
Professor, my favorite instructor at the Space Academy.
The voice sounds familiar, but I can't place the claw.
I'm Master Cylinder, your most promising pupil.
Now I remember you. You flunked chemistry. Always blew yourself up.
That's how I lost my body. But nothing could destroy my magnificent brain.
Put me down and release my nephew immediately. And, oh yes, Felix.
Your nephew can go, but Felix stays.
That's fair enough.
But, Uncle, you can't do that to Mr. Felix.
You keep out of this. Felix is unimportant.
Yeah, besides, I can use him in my experiments.
What happened, Cylinder? Oh, well, flunked again. Come, Pointdexter. And, Felix, you come along, too.
Oh, thanks.